Hey everyone, my name's Dora. Today I'm going to show you how to make these adorable cloud bath bombs. These bath bombs are absolutely precious and they are stunning. They're also really fun and entertaining in the tub. I've never vocally recommended a product before, but I am now. I highly recommend these two micas. As far as sparkle goes, it does not get better than this. You will thank me in the comments, I promise. Don't forget to set aside about 1/4 cup of mix for the embed colors. Most cloud bombs have a white exterior, which is totally fine, but I wanted an assortment of slightly contrasting blues. I really thought red, yellow, and blue would make rainbow foam, but it didn't. I recommend creating a unique color palette for this and color the embeds the exact color you want the foam to be. I'm going to use this shaker to give the cloud a beautiful sparkling luster. I purchased this mold on Etsy. I even paid extra for the larger size, but the bombs still came out super small, thin, and very fragile. No worries though, because I'm going to show you exactly how to get the most out of your mold. And here's the secret to making big cloud bombs. Leave one side of the mold in the exterior piece and use the duo together as one half of the mold. Don't use usual rainbow colors, that's boring, and I'm very sad that I did. Create a unique color palette like magenta, periwinkle, jade, and emerald, or maybe pink, lilac, turquoise, and green, or even like punch, peach, lemon, and sky blue. I don't know, something unique and original. You will thank me later, I promise. The up and down motion is very important because it loosens the bomb, but more importantly, it will make the exposed bath bomb areas flat and even. The thick, flat exterior surrounding the bomb is from using the exterior mold piece, which I really didn't mind, and it's much better than the alternative anyway. I am not lying when I say I feel like these are the most adorable and precious bath bombs that I've made yet, and that's saying a lot. I'm thrilled at how they turned out, and I absolutely love the shimmering and sparkling exterior. The bombs performed well in the bathtub. I found them very fun and entertaining. Another neat thing about this bomb is that it suits everyone. You can make them for boys, girls, kids, teens, adults, coworkers, friends, etc. It's literally perfect for anyone and everyone. I love them and enjoyed them thoroughly. I just wish I would have used different embed colors. Thanks for joining me. If you're interested in this project, you'll find lots of helpful tips in the description and the supply list at the bottom in the description. And if you're interested in more creative bath inspiration, you should subscribe. Don't miss out on weekly videos featuring fresh ideas and fun bath projects.